Here we have a 3D printed Archimedes screw. So it's a very basic print here. I haven't gone into any fancy details with the printing or prepared it afterwards, but just to give you an idea of what an Archimedes screw is. It's printed in three parts. So there's a base at the bottom here with a cover, and then I'm just holding it together with elastic bands. And then inside is the mechanism. This is often called a screw pump as well. And if you listen, you can hear it grinding and something's happening inside. So the idea is that water goes in here. It's going to be sucked or pulled up here through the mechanism of the Archimedes screw and then out the other side. You can see there's a hole in there. There's a hole there that it'll come out of. So let's just take this apart to see how this works. So obviously this is a very small scale and it can be scaled up as needed. This pump is also capable of moving slurries and sometimes solids as well. So there we can see the Archimedes screw, and that's why it's called a screw, because it is simply a screw inside. So water in this one will be able to sit in the bottom there and enter in the bottom. And then as you turn this mechanism, if I turn it the right way, you'll see that the screw mechanism looks like it's moving upwards. As it moves upwards, water inside here will get pushed up. And if you push it, if this is tightly enough sealed, and as I say, I haven't printed this at high enough quality, and I haven't actually checked to try and get this to work properly, it'll make a mess where I'm working from now. It'll get pushed up and then out the other side and pushed down at a higher elevation. So therefore, it is a type of pump.